5 for 7. It's so unusual to see him miss free throws. 93% during the course of the postseason at the line.
Wow, back-to-back missed free throws.